Pursuant to 33 Bevan Street in Albert Park. Going down the combined stack. The one above. Junction coming into the side, I think it's because of the waste. Earthenware. On the bend, we're on grade now. So nothing physically obstructing PVC. Earthenware. Nothing blocked there. BT here, the shaft is collapsing. Alright, coming back. A bit of fat on the top of the drain. Bottom of the stack looks clear as, there's nothing obstructing it there. On the vertical there, and the PVC looks like it's actually as good as gold. Today is a winning, as good as it.
So it's PVC at the bottom, is
it? Nah, earthenware at the bottom. That's the first bend. Down the BT shaft. It's actually pretty solid. It would work, but whether it's worth it, you know.
The shaft's got a bit of depth to the shaft.
One and a half. Done around the BT. One. And we're around. Just got a shot around the BT, we're just going into southeast water side. Go out to there, it's definitely over that side. Trying to make this clear, but the water. Look at that tree there, eh? Yeah.
Yeah, southeast water side quite blocked, so it needs a bit of attention coming back. And the laneway pretty much underneath the tree. Can hardly push through that. Alright. Back from there, round the BT. That looks okay. Not bad, it's all intact. And out. Not bad around the BT per se. Problem being relining this, Danny, then you've got the vent as well, so you'd be...
Where's the vent?
Vent's off to the side there.
Oh, no, it doesn't